Cummings is very definite racism, guys. The very definite racism. The CNN, you know.
We don't want any more people from and then the following country. Because if that's what he meant, if that's the argument of the President of the United States, then there is a racist component to his immigration policy, and that is what's really the most important thing. Also, said very racist, homophobic, anti-Semitic things in the privacy of the Oval Office. The similarity is not the public side of it, but the fact that at times these ideas shape American policy in the Nixon period. It's when bad ideas, racist ideas, shape policy that the country is in real trouble. And what Senators Perdue and Cotton ought to say and come out publicly and say is that